Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Benny Gamlieli. I'm delighted to be taking part in this seminar along with leading international scholars who specialize in the history and culture of Yemenite Jewry. The subject of the seminar is A Saint of the Yemen, and it deals with the history of the Yemen that extends as far back as the first temple from cultural and traditional point of view. We will touch upon the custom and art of the Yemenite culture, such as clothing, embroidery, and jewelry, as well as on the world of the Yemenite woman, her status as a mother and a wife, her folk songs and poetry, and her lamentations.
The wedding ceremony is the highlight of the woman's life. No matter how beautiful she is, and no matter how well their life is going, there always comes a day when the husband finds another wife.
There will also be a talk about the flavor of the Yemenite food and about the Yemenite dancing and its influence on Israeli dancing. And of course, we will deal with the subject of a great covert operation to save the Jews of Yemen, called On Wings of Eagles, also known as Operation Magic Carpet, and bring them to Israel in 1949, and the influence of that operation on the cultural and the spiritual life in Israel. My name is Dr. Benny Gamlieli. I really hope you will enjoy this special seminar. Thank you.